Guys, let him walk in first. Oh my God!
Anything you want to say before you open the door?
This is it, man. This is it. You ready to see mom faint?
I don't know you're here.
Hi, honey, I'm home.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh, is it really you?
No,
oh
it's not.
Oh my gosh!
You didn't have to bring me roses, just you.
I figured I'd do something. I got plenty for you out in the car.
You little snake!
You didn't suspect anything after me calling Alan, wanting to talk to Alan,
no.
Me calling Eric, Eric calling Alan.
I just told Daddy, I said, I know Glenn is really homesick, that he's got a couple days off. He'd rather be home.
Yeah.
Oh, you little... No!
We are so glad.
Oh, I'm glad to be home. You don't know how, you don't know how long. 24 hours of flying will do you.
24 hours straight?
Yeah, well, with little stops here and there. We stopped in Ireland, and we stopped in, Dallas. And then,
Oh, my God.
Go check your email, isn't it?
I was thinking I should check my email. Oh, my gosh, look at these. Hello, Alan.
Does that make a better day for you there, Mom? Does that make a better day for you?
I told you it's going to be a good day.
Did you show her the sign?
Tears on my uniform.
Those are unauthorized. Well, see, I got on a plane, and then it flew. Then it got to Houston, and then it flew again. And next week, I ended up in Tampa. And then he was at the airport. And then we ended up at his work. And I just ended up here. I don't get it. You got makeup right here. You kind of look like a turtle.
Are you home for what's going on?
I'm here till the 25th of September.
Of what?
What's this one? What's this one?
This is September.
Okay.
You're home for a week. Just look how it looks.
It looks like a turtle. In case I didn't see that right. You better not get that on me.
And stop. What belt is that?
No, she's recording.
What a great surprise, huh? You didn't know anything.
You're in trouble, mister.
It's going to be a good day, Mom.
You still look like
is
a
that
turtle.
Why you said that?
Yes.
You knew.
I kept telling you.
She,
what
her
you
and
said?
I were the only ones that knew. Blake didn't even know. Nobody else knows either.
I didn't even know.
Duh.
That was like the best reaction ever. You just like spontaneously just like, oh,
combusted. Or something.
We were trying to think of a way to do this. I was going to have her lay on the bed.
Wait,
you were going to come into the
message.
Bed.
Oh, never mind.
Stop.
No.
Stop.
Nope.
He looks like a turtle.
All right. Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
No reason. I'm trying to wave my film.
Yeah.
Say hi. Can you say hi?
Say hi.
I love this place.
Look at her face. Yeah, there you go.
Several people with their life, literally.
That is true. I did threaten somebody with pen.
Mama, come look at me. Hey.
Oh, man.
Oh,
man.
You're
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. There it is. Woo!
He's such a nerd.
Stop it.
Can you watch them?
Yeah.
Thanks. Aww. Dad, how are you? Welcome back.
Okay.
Who's that?
Cheese. All right, I got it. Huh? You don't think so?
Girlfriend.
You got on video too. No,
okay. Are you still going?
Yeah.
God lover, I know how it feels. Oh, look at Matt. Matt didn't know. Matt didn't know either, did he?
What do you think it is? Jared, what do you think it is? Tell me.
It's not a basketball hoop, okay? Because those come in long, skinny boxes.
I'm at the backboard, the big backboard.
Oh, okay.
I don't know,
but that's crazy. Come on, what do you think it is?
What do you think it is?
Maybe a bunch of guitars, huh?
Three guitars.
Okay.
No, I know it.
Three guitars.
It's a cuckoo clock.
Oh.
A cuckoo clock. Okay. Okay. Ready? Okay, ready?
One.
One, two, three.
Open it.
Open it. Stop. I knew it.
Come on.
Come on, kiss
me
again, Eli.
Daddy, why do you do that?
Are you guys speechless? Gosh, I'm shaking. I'm surprised she didn't scream. Welcome home. Got my 13-year-old to cry. Yeah. That's good.
The Lego movie.